What's cracking, guys? This is Scout of the Legend, and welcome back to another YouTube video of me playing Halo 5 Guardians. So, let's get going over here, and then we'll find something to do. Like, shoot enemies down, like these idiots here. Oh, I've got grenades. Suck on that. Oh god, my health. Right, let's get going. So we need to get to, oh god, there's another enemy here. Oh crap, my big gun's just run out of ammo. Oh come on! Where the hell do you get ammo from? Oh, pick another gun. Right. Where the hell are they? Oh wait, I think they're here somewhere. Oh, this gun's cool. I like this. Wait. Now we got smashed through it. Successfully done. Oh, Christ. Wait, where are they? Come on, die! Oh no, my controller's on that trees. Oh, for crying out loud's sake. I charged all those batteries the other day in my Xbox controller, and I don't know why it's going off again. Screw you. Where are you? Come here. Ha. Gotcha. This is just like Overwatch, but Overwatch is a 12 and this is a 16. Right. He's dead. What else needs killing? He does. Idiot here. I can just do that. It hurts them. And it makes them die. Right. Let's get going. There's more up here than there is up there. Break off, you bastard. Right, that got them then. I mean, as in got them down. Good luck with the grenade. Ah! Balls them down. Oh, I'm back alive. Can I sort my controller out? It's really annoying. Ah, connected. Oh, no! Ah, what? Come on! I haven't even been on this game for very long anyway. I've only been on it for 10 minutes. Let alone solve my unconsciousness. I keep dying so much. Don't let alone do it. What? Oh my god, the controller's playing up. Haha! For fuck's sake, controller! Controller! Come on! Right, don't matter, we're back on. Right, where are these enemies at? Ah, they're here. Ah, no. No, I can't believe this. I'm over crying out loud.
When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Just need to keep my controller still on my lap. And oh, fucking hell! Why is it playing up? God's sake! It's connected! Stop it! Right, so... what are we doing here then? There's got to be somewhere we can go. Do we do all the missions around here exactly? Oh, fuck off! Stop telling me that! You're annoying! The controller's already connected! Jesus Christ, it's silly. Silly thing. Stupid thing, even. can't believe a controller keeps doing this to me.
Artemis showing anything?
Ah, here we go.
This should do it.
Is this a new mission? Because I don't remember doing this. I remember doing this last time, but I've never made a YouTube video of me playing on this mission in this game.
Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick.
So it's pretty new to me, because I'm doing a YouTube video of it.
They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Right, let's keep going and my controller won't disconnect.
Kraken sighted!
Tomorrow, I'm going to have to put some new fucking batteries in this thing. Because it's pissing me off.
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle and drifted through space for 6 months.
It's just annoying me so much, I have to put new batteries in it every day from now on. Even though I charged them the other day, it's supposed to be going for like 72 hours. For like 3 day battery course for the controller, and it just ain't working for that long. It's just annoyed me. It pissed me off so much, I have to recharge them. So, I'm going to charge them overnight and see what happens.
Destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to...
Oh, for fuck's sake! Stop doing this! Fucking controller! Come on! I really don't understand what's going on with the batteries, it's just annoying me. I put my connector into the Xbox to my controller, and that's all I fucking get. Ah, I'm gonna die here! Fucking hell! Stop it! The controller's connected! Oh, for God's sake. I haven't moved it at all. Why does it keep saying that all the fucking time? Every time I try and play a game like this, it just disconnects from now on. I put different batteries in it the other day, rechargeable batteries. There's green and grey, silver batteries, and they're black as well, but they keep disconnecting for some reason, and I just don't understand why. Ah, for Christ's sake! Yes, I know. Right. Someone revive me. Ah, damn it. I've only got 30 bullets. Damn it! Ah, crap. Guess we're screwed. Right, sorry if this video's been a bit lame. I've had a bit of a problem. I've got a problem with controller, so I'm going to sort it out. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to me. And make a comment about my battery controller to see